We have Rocco Polsi, who is the client of the month. He's been my client for 15 years. He's the Westchester Department of Probation Commissioner.
Just a little funny story on how I actually met the appliance doctor was 14 years ago. I had my refrigerator on the blink, and that's not a good thing to be without a freezer or a refrigerator. And I had called Sears and a number of other appliance places trying to get someone to come here and fix my refrigerator. And then I had a friend of mine who knew the appliance doctor and gave me his name and number. And I called the appliance doctor, and within hours I had a repairman here and I had my refrigerator up and running. So whenever I need to have any type of service done to my appliances, I always call the appliance doctor. And it's for a selfish reason to some degree too, because in my professional life, I'm the commissioner of probation in Westchester County. That's one of the higher level criminal justice positions that you can have in the county. And obviously when I need someone to come to my house, I gotta be very, very careful to make sure not only will I get the proper repairs, but you know, the people who are coming into my residence are people who are trustworthy. So I've been dealing with the appliance doctor for a long period of time, and I can tell you I have never had a problem with any of his repairs or any of his people who have come here and done work for me. Highest quality people that you can find. So I'm extremely elated to be in this relationship with the appliance doctor over the last 15 years. So I would recommend anyone who needs to have repairs done to their appliances to give a call to the appliance doctor. The appliance doctor always comes to my residence within hours, and there's never been an occasion where he has not been able to diagnose what needs to be done. But even in situations where appliances were, you know, dead and gone, you know, he was able to get me at least up and running for a short period of time until I can get something that would last a lot longer than what I had. So without a doubt, you can't do any better than the appliance doctor.
Go to appliancedoctorx.com and get your free booklet that we wrote. Okay, it's a 16-page booklet for do-it-yourselfers. Okay, and we have many tips in here that can help you try to fix your problem.